Culture Vietnam.
Xin chào mọi người. Tôi là Như Quỳnh, Miss là đại diện Việt Nam đến với khâu đấu trường sắc đẹp Miss Culture 2024. Hôm nay tôi rất vinh dự khi được đứng ở đây chia sẻ với mọi người về đề tài sự ảnh hưởng của văn hóa toàn cầu đến với văn hóa.
Hello everyone, I'm Nguyễn Đặng Như Quỳnh, Miss Culture Vietnam. Today I am a representative from Vietnam to Miss Culture International to 2024. Today I'm very happy to speak with all of you tonight. The wonderful topic, the impact of globalization on culture.
Cũng như nhiều quốc gia khác, Việt Nam chúng tôi luôn muốn trao dồi, học hỏi những văn hóa mới, những văn hóa toàn cầu khác trên các châu lục.
Like many other countries, Vietnam has come through positive trends in the recent decades. This connectivity has given us the opportunity to learn from and experience the unique heritage of our international friends.
Với sự bùng nổ của văn hóa toàn cầu trên hiện nay, với sự bùng nổ văn hóa toàn cầu trên hiện nay, cũng đây là một thách thức to lớn đến với văn hóa truyền thống của dân tộc. Chúng ta cần phải biết cân bằng giữa toàn cầu hóa và văn hóa những di sản của dân tộc.
This cultural explosion has also presented challenges in preserving long-standing tradition. By continuing honoring and preserving our cultural tradition, we can find the balance to celebrate our heritage while embracing the opportunity to more interconnect world.
Và cuối cùng, toàn cầu hóa vừa là thách thức vừa là cơ hội. Tôi tin với sự yêu thương, mọi người phải biết giữ gìn văn bản sắc của dân tộc và phát triển nền văn hóa của chúng ta.
Finally, the influence of globalization on the culture is both of the changes and an opportunity. With love and care, I believe that we can develop the cultural tradition of our country. Thank you.
Thank you.
This culture Myanmar.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Miss Myanmar. So, I would like to say in the era of globalization, influence on culture is really important, 100%. All countries have their own cultures. The country with so many cultures, many travelers and when travelers came to and study to visit there, and then we should dominate our new generation, right? So there is, we need to do we should maintain traditional and culture to our new generation. So we do like that. So every country's future is brighter. Terima kasih. Thank you so much.
Miss Culture Philippines.
Globalization creates a world where culture blend and connect in a way we wouldn't thought possible. Each country brings its unique culture, tradition, arts and values here in the global stage, enriching our human experiences. Here in Jakarta, we witness the beauty of this cultural exchange as we come together to celebrate our differences through various festivals and shared moments of joy. This celebration of colors and culture remind us that while we may come from different backgrounds, we are united by our common humanity. Through these cultural exchanges, we gained a deeper understanding and appreciation of each other, breaking down barriers and fostering mutual respect. Festivals from various countries like Diwali in India, Rio Carnival from Brazil, and our very own Bali Festival showcases the richness of our global heritage. In the Philippines, the spectacular Ati-Atihan Festival, which brings the blend of indigenous tradition and Christian elements, highlighting the country's vibrant history and culture. These celebrations offer us a chance to experience the world's diversity firsthand and creating a tapestry of shared experiences and story that bind us together more closer than ever before. If given the honor to win the title of Miss Culture International 2024, I will use this platform to promote unity through cultural appreciation and understanding. Let's continue to celebrate our differences, find strength in our diversity, and work together to create a world where culture, every culture, is valued and respected. Terima kasih.
Miss Culture Japan.
Hello everyone, I'm Fusa Koda from Japan. How can we promote international culture? Simply, I think the most important thing is that everyone loves their own hometown and respect its culture. Anyone can promote culture by talking about it with friends or sharing it through social media. It's very simple. But can you talk about your hometown with great knowledge? I know there are not many people who can do that. What a disappointing situation. However, I was one of them before. 2 years ago, I became popular as a medical student and as a model in Japan. And I was appointed to be the tourism ambassador of my hometown. This led me to become interested in and learn local culture and history more. Since then, I have been very passionate about sharing good points of my hometown through social media. For example, I post pictures of my hometown's traditional food, shrines, the beautiful views with detailed explanations. Some of my followers saw my posts and came to visit. In fact, my hometown was visited most tourists this spring in Japan. I have many followers on Instagram, and I appear on TV shows, radio, and newspapers. And also, I know how I can attract people. So, I would bring more tourists, I think. The pandemic has prevented us crossing countries and really enjoying the cultures in the world. However, now it's time to focus on your hometown. You can realize the beautiful cultures around you and share it on a global scale like me. I should be Miss Culture International and inspire people to recognize, learn, and share the culture around them. If I win this pageant, I promise that I will help the organization and inspire international culture. Thank you.
Miss Culture Thailand.
Selamat malam Indonesia.
Hola,
Mabuhay Philippines. Xin chào Vietnam.
Konbanwa Japanese.
And Mingalaba to Myanmar. And Sawadika, Thailand. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. In the name of God, we are all have this one life to live, a fleeting shadows among all that exists in this universe. We have ability to accomplish anything, truly anything, if we use our time wisely. And now I use my time to speaking my voice, because I really believe that the communications and connecting is important so that globalizations is happened. Everyone who's standing here, they're coming to share the difference of the cultures. But there is one thing that we have in common is our goals. It is to put culture to drive it into today's global society. As a tourism industry student in the age of 20 and growing up in a southern Thailand, I am ready to representing the Kingdom of Smile, Thailand. Thank you.